New on 8, an Iowa teen is charged with threat of terrorism after police discovered a threatening post on Instagram aimed at Albia schools. Police say the post threatened an active shooting at one of the schools. After investigating, though, police found the threat was not credible. However, officers will stand by at the schools today to reassure parents and students there.